My name is Hosea Suleiman, and I'm the playwright of The Weight of Silk on Skin, first produced in 2011. There was a two-pronged approach. On one level is the outward kind of organizational or production approach, which is that Claire and I had been speaking to Ivan Heng about writing a role for him to act in. And that had been a discussion that had gone on for a few years, probably 2 or 3 years. And we'd evolved different ideas at each stage. I remember there was one incarnation in which it was to be, there was a kind of cabaret-like thing where Ivan would play the piano and sing songs. That was one concept. And a couple other things that had evolved. And then the Man Theatre Festival came up, and then the kind of discussions accelerated. Then there was an impetus to, okay, let's see what I'm interested in right now as an artist. So if you go away from that production side to then my own journey as an artist, I think where I was at that point coming into my late 30s was being interested in masculinity and being interested in what it meant to be a kind of middle-aged straight man, and looking at marriage and relationships and emotions and sexuality, I wouldn't say under a microscope, but really treating all of those things with the attention that I thought they deserved. I got the sense that we look at men, the way straight men approach the world, either through the lens of, oh, they're essentially sexual creatures. Occasionally we look at their thoughts and emotions and rational side, but there's never, to my eye, not very often is there an attempt to fuse the two. And I kind of wanted to treat straight men with the same complexity that recent theatre work has approached, for instance, gay men. The complexity of their lives, sexual, emotional, ideological, intellectual, social, cultural. And interestingly enough, I thought in the Singapore theatre context, a story of a privileged straight male is actually a rarity. People, I don't think, understood necessarily how hard Claire had worked, and with such integrity and nuance and subtlety to make my words sound that good, and to make Ivan's performance as smooth and controlled and deep. It was a very, very deep, deeply settled performance. It was not a surface kind of thing, and that's something that I personally was, as an artist, was very appreciative of, that she took that time and she brought that level of attention to detail because she herself is such an amazing performer, so she understood what it needed to embed those words and that character very deeply in Ivan.
My name is Claire Wong. I was the director of the play The Weight of Silk on Skin, written by Hosea Suleiman, co-produced by Checkpoint Theatre and Wild Rice. My approach as a director is always to find a very strong relationship between the actor and the text. The themes in this play were several strands. It's a very personal story told by one man. In this play, especially, I wanted the actor, Ivan Heng, to understand the text, not just in terms of the content and the character, but specifically for this play, it was written in a very beautiful language. And the beauty was not that it was all lyrical or poetic, but it was a very interesting interplay between rhythms and lyricism, as well as very muscular and robust. So it was a very wonderful piece of writing as a literary text. And I spent many days on the rehearsal floor actually just getting the actor to play with just the rhythms of the text. So I actually approached the making of the work, putting it on his feet, sort of drilling down. First, it's just sometimes it's just language at a very superficial level, you know, just getting it and then being able to communicate the language and then allowing the text to go deeper underneath the skin of the actor. And then for the actor to then find the character behaviorally, emotionally, psychically, you know.